As governor, I work every day to build a better Nebraska for our kids and grandchildren. Now I'm endorsing Jim Pillen to keep it going. Jim's no career politician. He's a businessman who helped grow a small tenant farm into one of America's top pork operations.
Jim Pillen, tough and conservative. That's why Jim led the fight to ban critical race theory in Nebraska.
I strongly endorse Jim Pillen, and I hope you will too. Jim's a straight-shooting conservative who will make you proud.